Everybody, and welcome to ESO Daily. I am your host, Mystic Raven. Today I'm going to be working on trying to get my DK healer up. He is Daggerfall. Different. I had a PvP last night. Trying to get the barrier for him. We were doing pretty good. I don't have his PvP build completely set up yet. Not really at all, actually. A lot of things I'm wanting to do for PvP with this dude. A lot. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up the daily, see what we got going on. ICP, probably. Now, I'm not ready for vet on this tune yet, but I definitely probably want to get that on my other tune. Wayrest.
Death has not yet claimed you.
Blessed Crucible. Yes, I need this. I need the Blessed Crucible. I don't have my Undaunted. It's kind of debatable. I will be doing this. I need that troll set. For a build I'm working on. So, yeah, that has to happen today. So, Wayrest 1. So, I can do that easy. All right, let me make sure. Yep. Well, we're gonna try it. It's crazy. As crazy it is, we're gonna try it. I'm not gonna randomize this. He's not ready for random bets. He's just not. But Wayrest 1, the last boss can be the bitch for sure. Blessed Crucible, same thing. Everything up until the last boss is cake. So, we are definitely going to try it. Right now, I just have trash pots. Nothing crazy, but me being Argonian, it's whatever. If anybody's wanting to know what setup I'm running currently, I'm running Trinimac, and I'm running Lich until I get my spell power cure. Regen's crazy. Crazy, crazy amount of regen. Nuts, actually. I got that down. It was something like almost like 1700 or some shit, almost close to 18. I knocked that down. With that Lich bonus, coming in. Lich, I don't need constant. I don't. Trinimac, I do. It's giving me an extra heal when I'm mitigating, when I'm throwing up shields. And for the DK healer, I'm always throwing shields, constantly. So it's just giving me another heal and a little bit of a damaging effect. Damage isn't much, really, on this build. It's not fixated to be. And of course, I'm running Sentinel. Not ideal pieces either. I'm needing. I have Sentinel on my other dude, and Spell Power Cure on my other dude. But I need Sentinel and Spell Power Cure on this guy. So, and I, of course, I don't. I'm still even leveling my skills, to be honest with you. So I'm still trying to get all that done as well. Come on. I don't know what's up with sometimes they'll just hit the queue. Usually mornings it's like fast, like super fast. What the fuck is going on here? People not doing the dailies or some shit? Think I gotta get some sky shards and lore book. This dude doesn't have next to nothing done. like zero. He doesn't have shit done. No. Dude, get the... I hate some stupid shit like that. I don't know you. I'm not dueling you. If I know you and you want to test some shit, fine, duel me. I'm not earning anything by dueling you. Nothing. I'd rather be earning. If I want to fight people, I'm going to go to Cyrodiil. Why? Because I'm going to earn AP. I can use that shit. I can't waste, you know, time on players who want to be, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get over it. Battlegrounds will be nice. I can't wait for that. I really can't wait for that. That's another thing I always like doing. Like, personally for me, nothing will ever, ever, and I mean ever, beat putting it in play firsthand, getting the firsthand experience of what the hell is going on with your build. You don't know shit until you do it. You won't know how it will perform until you actually put it in play. You know, target dummies aren't going to do shit for you. Now, I'll give you an idea of what you can potentially push out, but mechanics, you're not pushing that out. Duels doesn't set you up for, you know, multiple, you know, scenarios where you're 1v1-ing somebody in Cyrodiil, and then all of a sudden, you know, somebody pops in, you know, towards mid or end fight. Now, your resources are down. You know, what the fuck then? I mean, you're going to go ahead and say, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Hell no, I want that shit. I take off the ground floral, typically. Of course, this dude doesn't have shit because he's a healer. Yo, man, can I please get a Q? For God's sakes. Bye. Slow ass mount. I do need to train my mounts this morning. Come on, man. Fuck this. As soon as I get up here, I'm going to try the queue system again. I'm a healer. I mean, it should be instant. Unless there's no tanks on. I mean, that could be the case. Like I said, this dude doesn't have shit unlocked. Nothing. It's actually pretty sucky. It makes it a lot easier, guys. I'm not even going to lie. Like, you know, lore book hunting, for example, when you have to look up the shit, you know, and we all do it. You get your little phone out. It's right there. You're kind of, you know, using that map. You know, what somebody had already copied from, you know, from the add-on. They just, you know, screenshot it, post on a website, and all of a sudden you're like following it on the phone, and it's like, and you're trying to, you know, go to all these little points, scrolling and on the PC, a total time saver, because it's just right there, it's right in front of you, like, oh, right here it is, okay, yes, thank you. Been saving me a shitload of time. Of course, there would be people guarding it. What is going on with my weaving, man? Always busy too. I mean, dude, I was like, I was looking at, like, I was just doing some shit, and then all of a sudden, there is this huge farm team. I mean, massive, huge, 50, like 50 people in this giant line, just in one group. I mean, you, obviously they weren't teamed up, but just farming for Spriggans. I was like, holy shit, holy crap. Like, that's a huge farm team. Huge. And prices on the market in the on PC is a lot cheaper. A lot cheaper. I was able to pick up a full set of Trinimac for like under 10k. Everything. Except the ideal staff. Nobody had the ideal staff. Looking for powered staff. Nobody had it. Oh, yeah. Take that. Come on, man. If this keeps up, I'll just go to friggin' Cirita. And I'm like, I have no M pen. No pen as of yet. I'm kind of gimping myself by not picking it up as yet. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Last night we were kicking some major ass over there. The queue system's messed up as it is. And I don't know, Zost really needs to address some of these issues with the queue system. I mean, right before Morrowind comes out. Here's my deal, Zost. Morrowind comes out, right? You get new players. It's a good thing. You guys did, you know, a free trial of the game for players, which was excellent, actually. I applaud that, you know, letting players try the game for free, promoting it. That's good marketing. It's just excellent marketing strategy. But here's the deal, guys. One of your core elements to the game is dungeons, right? The dungeons are working as intended, but the problem of it is the queue system. Once somebody queues, and especially for DPS, that's not, it's not acceptable because they're waiting for a longer queue duration. All of a sudden, they get in, they finally get in, and then they get kicked from group automatically, or they get kicked from dungeon automatically, and that shit needs addressed. That should be on your plate first. You know, I know a lot of people are going to disagree and say, oh, well, you know, Mystic, this should be fixed and this should be. I'm not saying it. Those things should not be addressed. I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is when, you know, you have an element like that that's not working, it's, you know, it's bug fucking back, you know, it, and it's partially working. I shouldn't say isn't working. I should say partially working. It is actually causing a lot of headaches for players. You know, the funny thing about it is, and out of all the games I played, one of the best games I enjoyed queuing in anything was DC, you know, UO. DC queue system wasn't the best. But the content allowed flexibility, you know, for, you know, your tier gear experts and, you know, tier gear normals and shit like that. Like, I could go in there on normal, teach people mechanics, right? Get my weeklies in, then go in and vet, and then, you know, I could queue vet raids. It was pretty badass in that aspect. Loved that shit. Loved it. Because the content, I mean, you could fuck up. A group could fuck up in a raid. Believe it. But it was just accessible. It was just so accessible to everybody. They really focused in on that. They really wanted players to kind of, you know, play together in any scenario, you know. And even though some of the content was easier than others and some of it was more challenging, you could go in. I mean, you had to have a required gear. You had to be a required, level or whatever. You could do that with CP on this. And people just played the content, figured it out. It just really, and it was badass. So badass. Loved that shit. Loved it. Never in any other game have I ever played where they put a raid for Q. Like, wow. I was kind of shocked. I was scared at first, to be honest with you. I'm like, really? You guys are going to allow a queued raid? And all of a sudden, you know, I got into it. And there were a couple groups in that game where you just would, like trollers, man. You know, people would pick up troll. Now, it's not a troll, like an internet troll. It's controllers, but we call them trolls. They feed power to the group. They're not like a healer. They are, but they're not. They're a support class, and they're needed. You need two trollers. You need a battery, and you need a feeder. All right? So those are two specific type of trollers, and they have to figure out which one's battery, which one's going to be the battery, and which one's going to be the feeder. And I play troll. I had a troller. I had like eight characters in that game. It was easy to level. And that was one of the focal points in that game. Every time they came out with a new DLC, they came out with a new, class, and they wanted to make it accessible for players. So leveling it up was easy. Getting your tier gear, not so much, but, accessibility was definitely there. So all of a sudden, you know, I would, like, oh my God, this is so badass, you know, but trollers, if you got a bad troll, your party was screwed. You were screwed. You were done. You know, you were fucked. One bad troll and it's game over. Shit was that serious. Now my guild. Now see, I played on PS4 DC. I have a PS4, but my main was a PC, and my PC guild, which we did all the content when it first came out. Like when it releases, we were already waiting. We already had the top end gear, because you know best in slot for us was tier gear, and that's how we knew. You know, we got best in slot. Well, how do you know? Because it's fucking linear. You know, it's progression. So we're there waiting. We're waiting for it to come out, and we would kill it. And my guild was not happy when they announced the merger, the server merger between PS and PC. They were not happy about that. For console players, it definitely benefit them more, I think, than PC. But I'm trying to figure out how to get in here. See, that way's blocked off. It's bullshit. I'm gonna have to go all the way around, and I'm still waiting on my queue. It's bullshit. Jesus. The way is open. The way is clear. Oh my gosh. Is this shit real? Wow, come on, man. My latency in certain areas will just drop like the hell and back. I don't know what, and look at my frames now. It's crazy. Oh my god. This episode is definitely in just invigorating, man. I'm loving it. Not really. I don't like to record this type of shit. Come on. Fuck it. I don't want to do normal. I do not. I need that fucking troll head. Might even switch out tunes, see if that's, if there's an issue there or something. My Argonian brother. Jeez, Matizes, come on, guys. Really, Zoss? Come on, man. Is it, like, broke? I mean, is it, like, dead? What? If this, I'm gonna tell you guys, if I don't get what I'm looking, what the fuck, man? Is this real? If this is something crazy, I'm not doing it. This dude is not ready for a lot of these vets. His Undaunted's not there. I'm hoping it's going to be one of these two. I really... fuck. Seriously. This is bullshit, man. Watch it be a yesterday's. That I already done. It is. Well, it's not. It's Crypto Fucking Heart. It's an easy one. But it's fucking bullshit, man. It was like, why am I always put in this dungeon? This is like every day for my randoms, I have been getting Crypto Fucking Hearts. It's bullshit. Whatever. All I can say. Hey, whoa, whoa there, bud. Never mind. Thank you. Regen on this build is just retarded. Ah, shit. Oh, this is two? Is this two? Maybe I haven't done it. I might not have done one. Might not have. Like I said, this dude is pretty wet, man. This one, this is not like my DK on PS4. A lot of people don't hit synergies. I don't know what is up with that shit. I love that shit. This dude will... This build right here kind of is nice. It has its advantages. So... Now, I like Spell Power Cure and Twilight's Remedy on my DK, which is what I have. But I'm actually thinking about going more with this guy, Warlock, and Spell Power Cure. There's my Trinimac. If anybody asks why the Trinimac, it gives me an additional heal. I'm already casting the shield, so it just gives me another heal for free to my party. It's kind of nice. I already have my Lich set. That's what I'm wearing right now. I could use a sword, though. I need a powered sword, a Lich. So if that drops, that'd be nice. Of course, I already have it, because I've been getting it. I've been in here flipping all the time. I forgot to switch that out. Want combat prayer up? I'll switch it. People are always going to ask me, why does the DK work? It's very friggin' simple. I mitigate the difference. DK heals less than any other class. The mitigation, though, is what makes up the difference for the lack of heals. Hold on, guys. Now, I'm always forcing like buffs and stuff and whatever. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to this bitch. Yeah, I'll do whatever I need to do for you. I'm on it. Oh shit. Mage's book too. Yeah. poor Narineth. He's been abusing her even after he friggin' killed the bitch. I mean, that would be your own personal hell. Somebody who, when you die and they're still there, you can't get rid of them even after death. What a torturous existence. Boy, this guy must think highly of my heels to pull everything like that. But that's pretty badass. I'll keep you up, dude. Don't worry about it. What's up? What's my motherfucking name? Anytime I see that, I want to throw that shield. That just prevents the damage, reduces the, you know, throws up the mitigation. Love the DK healer. Love him. I got so many plans with this dude. It's retarded what I'm going to do with this dude. I mean, it's going to be stupid. It's going to be just sick as fuck what I'm going to do with this dude. Believe it. Okay, I'm going to recoup him up. Throw that shield. Leave it up. Yeah, I know. I wish they would kind of give the DK some other... Magma Shell's the shield, and of course, Obsidian Shield and whatever, but sometimes I wish there was another one that would apply to the party. So, like, you know, Trinimac could get a better rotation in some ways. Trying to get my cauterize still unlocked. Oh, that's perfect right there. Everything just clicked. Chunk, I'm getting a bunch of friggin' ebony crap. Wait, there's a heavy sack. I don't know if people are like coming in here for Lich. I don't know if people are coming in here for Lambrus. I don't know. It's very popular these days. So very ebony. I get it. Ebony's in here. Awesome set. I use ebony on one of my tanks. Damn good set. Lich, good set. Lambrus, definitely good set. I use the fuck out of that. It's good. It's a good dungeon. I'm just tired of doing it. I love this build. Love it. You know, it lacks a little bit for the deeps. I mean, the buffs that I'm throwing up are really is really nice. You know, I'm giving them, you know, a lot of buffs with this build. Regen's there, though. The regen definitely makes up for the lack. The mitigation, you would definitely not even know. Love this shit. I love DK heal. Sentinel offering up, you know, support and heal. Yeah. Good shit. Definitely know my shit when it comes to the healers. That's one thing I really pride myself. I like to try to play as much as possible on each role. Get familiarized with it. Kind of perfect each build as much as I can. DPS looks really badass in this. I got one deeps on 25k though. I don't know what's up with that, but hey, whatever. I always want to make sure between my weave and my Ignis shield that I'm keeping up. They actually went with the Thunder Dude first. That's different. Do not ever let somebody tell you that DKs are bad healers. They're fucking on some stupid shit if they ever tell you that. I mean, really, guys? My DK He's requested by certain players for a damn good reason. Like I said, in Trials, you put me with a damn good Templar, nobody hardly ever dies. Just does not fucking happen. Sturdy. Lich Ring. Nice. Get this quest done. Alright, guys. There it is. DK Healer. No Undaunted. Unlocked. Zero. None. I do not have any Undaunted unlocked. Zero. You want a vet? It's an easy vet. It's true. It's an easy vet. But you guys get to watch it. Get to see it. A flawless victory. Nobody dropped. Nobody died. It just, I love the DK. The devs do such a good job. And I will say that when it comes to at least, you know, conceptualize the builds and implication, you know, applying it. And that's awesome. So keep it up, devs. Good work. Good job. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. I've got two different builds. He's going to be dedicated. I got two specific builds I'm doing for this dude. So I'm going to go with PvE, I'll tell you guys right now. I'm going to go Spell Power Cure and Warlock eventually. But then Four Mans, I'll probably stay with Lich. And then for PvP, I've got other plans. Obviously Troll. I told you guys I'm needing the Troll. So I will be using Troll on this dude. So, and we'll see. I'll be looking for specific... maybe some small groups for PvP, potentially, but I'm very picky about who I PvP with, very picky, so I'm not going to be letting, you know, my one friend, he was DC, that's why I made this dude, that's why I made him DC, the only reason, he's like, I'm a DC player, I'm like, well, I'm EP. He's like, well, you're making a DC character. And I guess, like, eh, I guess I'm making a DC character. So, there it is, guys. If you have any questions or comments, post below. I want to thank everybody for watching once again and always. Have a nice day.